Ну, для того, щоб все це захистити, то, відповідно, ми робимо все. От наша робота в даному випадку – це не тільки наш дім. Наше життя – це наша робота, наш університет. І коли ти розумієш, ти…
Anyone who's trying to protect their home, their work environment, their environment in general, even their garden where they're growing their own flowers, people are trying to do what they can to survive no matter what, to be resilient. And their life is not just at home, it's not just private life. Work is also a calling and a big part of their life, indeed. And when you see that what you're doing is meaningful, highly needed and requested by the community you're trying to serve, it gives you the energy and the opportunity to go ahead, to go further, to persevere, to go no matter what.